May and Steve Reddit running the full point season, so it'll matter to those guys. Everybody else should be using this to get a good starting position. So Steven Reddit in the 84, who has some goodies to raffle away here tonight. It's part of a 50-50 drawing. It's completing a 19.725 for Steven Reddit in car number 84. Got this car last season, ran the full season, one of the top drivers in the points, and good second lap there, 19.316 for Reddit. 19.316 for Steven Reddit. Here's the man everybody's going to be trying to beat tonight, the RK Edwards Incorporated. Bobby Sears Racing, number 9. They call it the Red Roof Win, because that's all he does is win. It's Brad May, car number 9. Undefeated. Point leader in the Pro Lates. Fresh off a big win at the Bash of the Beach 100. Southern Super Series came to town. So Brad May got his first career Southern Super Series wins. He wins a lot of races out here, but last week, one of the biggest of his career. And trying to win his first Shark Bite 100. 18.51 and 18.342. He goes to the top of the board. No dead lap tonight, so green, white, checker. Two laps to qualify. We take the fastest of the two laps. So Brad May is quickest. Here comes Bray Holmes, an Ace Record Service machine, a regular at the Auburndale Speedway, up from the Pro Truck ranks. We were just talking about him just a couple of minutes ago. Tried to make his debut a few weeks ago. Got some practice in before Mother Nature spoiled the party. Now Bray looking to make his first start in this 100 lap machine. First lap is in the books for Bray Holmes. So 19.358 there on lap one. So 19.3 Bray Holmes. Going to pick up 19.040 for Bray Holmes. So Bray will move into the second spot. Sales 5K for Armadale's Kristen Clements out on the track now. Kristen making her first start out here. Another driver up from Pro Trucks and a regular at the Auburndale Speedway and has been venturing out this year, making her first appearance at the New Smyrna Speedway. Kristen Clements, we're talking at 19.566. So what's kind of nice about those bowl rings is you can take a pro car and race against the Supers and not be at as big a disadvantage. But here at New Smyrna, the big track, the long straightaways, it's all about motor and how much power you have. And an 18.996, that's a great second lap for Kristen Clements. She could be a driver to turn heads today. So Brad May leads Kristen Clements up to the second spot, and I believe we have one more driver to qualify, and then two drivers that are not going to take time. As Mike McLeay's machine still on jack stands, and the Anthony Campy Racing 81 for Giovanna Ruggiero not going to qualify. And we'll see here if the 97 is going to take a lap or not. No, I guess not. So I think that's going to do it. So Brad May is going to be the fastest qualifier. Kristen Clements, an impressive second. Ray Holmes third, and Steven Reddit fourth. So a quick session there. So three drivers signed in, not going to take time, but they'll be able to start the main event.
Support Speedway Video. Go to patreon.com/speedwayvideo now.